all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. We're looking forward to great weather for the race, and the riders' only worry will be the sand around the edges of the track. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. In such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.